All right, measuring current with these things. We don't use the multimeters over here for measuring current. We're actually going to use these who have very specific ranges already preset. If you notice, there's a common, which is your black lead, which I've got already hooked up here, and all the red leads over here are, in this one with the triplet, goes up in range. And we always start with the highest range and move our way down. Verify your calculations that you're not going to exceed that upper range. But always start here, and then it's real simple, as you see, and we can turn on and off a power supply very quickly to see what the actual voltages are. The difference is with the RCAs is instead of going up in current here, so you'd actually have to move it down in this manner like this, the difference is that you'd have your common here and your primary, your biggest one, is nearest to it, and you move away from it. There's no difference really. Well, again, this has a 50 milliamp range versus this has 100. I really recommend triplets simply because it has a greater range here in its middle, which is kind of nice to know. All right, so I'm going to put the RC to the side, and we're going to bring this triplet right there. And what we're going to do is that we've got this circuit here. It's a pretty low resistance, and I'm going to put some real low voltage into it because I know it's going to be wrong for where I want to be playing with right now. So I'm going to set this thing, and again, I'm going to go over here, attach up my multimeter, okay, power off, and let's go here to the 5-volt range. Let's go down to 1.5-volt range here, all right, and I'm going to now power this on, oops, bring down this power, and I'm only going to put about a volt in there. Okay, there's 1 volt right there. 1 volt. All right, I have 1 volt, and this is going to give me just enough current probably to do what I need to do here. And we're going to start again on the 500 milliamp range. Now, the big thing is this becomes a wire just like everything else. So the black red wire goes to the more positive side, and the black wire is going to go more negative side. So in this circuit, if I want to measure between the more positive side of this power supply, I'm going to shut this off for a moment. I'm going to take the red wire here, attach it to the actual red wire of the triplet. So it goes red all the way around to here. And then this goes towards the more negative side. And we're going to take it, and we're going to take it to the top of the power supply of the actual circuit under load, because we're going to measure that coming out of it. Okay. I'm now going to take the more negative power right here from the power supply itself and go to the other side. So now I have a full complete circuit. Okay. So red goes down around into the ammeter, from the ammeter through the common all the way back through here to the more negative lead of the actual power supply. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and apply power. And if you notice there, I didn't get any deflection. I got one. Okay, watch this. Shut down. Very little deflection, if at all. I'll go ahead and bring it down to 100 milliamps. Not seeing anything. Bring it down to 25 milliamps. And I must have real high resistance in there, enough where it's not going to create that much of a voltage. Okay. Well, what we'll do is I'll show this in class a little bit more when I have a chance.